Hello.
Hello.
Hello. I say that like this because the stream's already going, and apparently Skype mutes Spotify, so there goes the music. We are going to start a little bit earlier than the countdown that the one on the screen says. My name is John, and I am joined by Jeff.
Hello.
1 minute, let me switch. There, I can see me now. Hello, stream.
Just let me do a quickie syncy. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, because I'm not recording the sound for this.
My name is John, and I am joined by Mr. Jeff.
Hello.
And we are going to play some of that game that you can see on the screen behind me. We are going to play some Destiny.
Can we go to the tower first, because I want to show off my new togs that I've got.
I've got a couple of new things. So you can see if you can show the tower that I'm at.
Do you need to invite me to your team first?
Or you can join mine.
Yes, that as well.
One moment, please. Please pick up the fact that the Elgato's plugged in. Please stream.
Join fire team. There we go. That's the one. Please wait while you're being connected with your fire team.
It was working earlier. Jeff has joined the fire team.
Yay! Jeff is now autopiloting to Earth.
So we're basically going to play a bit of the Crucible, because that's a mode that we don't often play, because it's PvP.
Yeah, it's not bad actually. I played a couple of rounds of it yesterday. I actually really enjoyed it.
I'm not a big PvP-er.
It's kind of, if I describe it in one word, I describe it as, well, obviously kind of like Overwatch. Only everybody's the same class rather than being multiple classes. But yeah, it's got that sort of feel about it.
Right.
Where are you?
I've grabbed a few bounties.
Hello, John. Look at my new boots.
Your boots are shiny.
Yep. Bad package. Managed to bag an exotic from a legendary engram. Look at my cloak.
That's a tree.
Yes, I got that from Crucible yesterday.
Nice.
Let's pick up some bounces.
This guy's got pink armor. That is very pink armor.
What should we get? Defeat 3 opposing guardians. Fire team revive. Win a match and rift. Crucible match individual score. Don't think I'm going to bother with any of these.
Oh, that was
weird. I might do that one.
Where'd the ball go?
I think that's about it.
Goodbye.
Give that one a go. Okay, where are you?
I was just playing with the football.
Bounty posted.
I jumped on it and it went very weird.
Brief posting.
I'd like jumped on it while it was in the air and it didn't really know what to do.
Anyway. Are we ready for... Oh, that went.
I think, should we try the rift thing first? Because I just picked up a bounty to...
I didn't pick up a bounty for that, but I'm willing to try it, yep.
I picked up a bounty for it. So...
Yeah, we can do that.
Let's give it a go.
The ones I was playing yesterday were Supremacy. And which is a Rise of Iron one.
Clash, Control, Rift. Rise of Iron.
That sounds about right. Is it a 6-player?
6v6, team objective, collect the spark and ignite the enemy's rift.
Ooh, interesting.
I'm thinking if we do a few Crucible matches, we might also look at the Prison of Elders.
Okay.
Because there's a thing to go to the level 41 Prison of Elders. There's a mission to do it.
This is the sad part about the Crucible. You have to wait for it to fill out the team.
Yep.
Oh, that was quick. Well, now you get to see the six ship flyby.
Let's go find the other four people that have been doomed to play with us. I mean, we'll have the joyous experience of playing with us. Delete as applicable later on. I sure hope four more people join us.
They have joined us, it's just trying to map, just loading it.
Where are their ships? Where are their ships? Oh, there you all are. Hello.
It's good, isn't it?
This is cool.
There we are. Oh, someone's in a level one ship, and in a starting ship. Then we all go flying in.
To the Black Garden.
Do you know what the story is behind the Crucible matches? I don't know if it's true or not, but apparently the idea there are like areas of high importance that were taken from the darkness.
Right.
And Lord Shax wanted some sort of protection force for them, but since Guardians aren't a proper army,
he's
trying to think of a way to get a garrison of Guardians there. So he thought to himself, I know what I'll do. I'll make it a PvP training ground.
And take it to the
so not only do you get elite Guardians training, you also get a crack force to guard the area.
Spark charging.
I have no idea what we're doing here.
Follow everybody else. I hear gunfire.
Spark ready. Take it. Run around.
Ow.
Push forward. Gains the lead. Run her down.
That could have gone better.
I got an assist.
Charging the spark.
I got one. Ow, now I died. Actually, I think the guy I killed me.
Spark, right.
Yeah, this one said it started.
I have it.
You've taken the spark.
Where am I going?
To their base.
Where's their base?
I'm assuming opposite our base.
Cover me!
That thing that says rift.
Run! Ignite the rift!
I didn't get it.
Down but not out, Spark Runner.
I didn't have any bullets in my gun, you bastard. We're winning, though.
I am in the lead.
So that's nice.
Spark charging.
Oh, I found the spark for it. Oh, we have incoming. Can't see a thing.
Spark ready. Take it.
Let take.
Your runner has
you got it.
I got it. I will
run
dead end.
Moving in.
I died.
They've defeated your spark runner.
There's lots of them. There are lots of them.
Charging the spark.
I ran into six of them.
Run! Damn it.
So close.
Learn from this. Spark charging.
apparatus and killed someone with a throwing knife.
Defend your runner.
I've got it.
Good.
I died instantly. I landed next to someone and they shoved a grenade in my ear. I'm gonna guess if we actually get it to their base, we get a load of points.
The spark is available.
Nope.
I've got it.
You got it?
Taken the spark. Get to the rift. Heavy ammo on the
way.
They got you, spark runner. Get back in there. Heavy ammo available.
Level 9 in there.
Spark charging. Has arrived. Your runner has the spark. Your runner is advancing.
I'm coming.
Runner down. Uh-oh.
What I planned to do.
Charging the spark.
I get assist for that literal assisting I just did.
The spark has arrived.
Nowhere near the spark.
Enemy runner active. Stop them. Enemy runner is down. 5 minutes remaining.
Where did he go?
Enemy rift ignited.
Yes, go wolf life. I shot someone in the back and then someone else shot me in the back. It was the circle of life.
Spark charging.
Oh, I got my sharpshooter contract.
Cool.
The spark is available. Defend your runner. Your runner is advancing. Spark runner is down.
Nice try.
Spark
that to go well.
Charging the spark. Spark ready. Take it. Stop the enemy runner.
No.
Enemy runner advancing. Enemy runner neutralized.
Ooh, that's close.
Spark charging. Push forward. Your runner moving in. They've defeated your spark.
We can have a chance there.
Charging the spark.
Oza Daddy is on a 5-kill streak. Warflight's done him.
Spark ready. Take it. Enemy has the spark. Stop well. Them.
That's not
enemy
yours.
Runner incoming. Enemy runner stopped. Only 1 minute left. Victory imminent. Spark charging. The spark is available. 30 seconds and counting. Defend your runner.
Yeah.
Well played them. Take that cannon beyond the tower, and you'll go far.
Go us.
See what we got for it.
New arm strap.
Mmm. I've got a mote of light. I won't mind that weapon though.
Wouldn't have minded that body armor.
What are we doing? I need to drop out for a couple of minutes, so carry on without me for now.
Okay. Let's get. Sorry, my laptop's gone to sleep with the chat on it. Wake up. Try another rift, I guess. See if I can get some more guardians in here. Oversized rounds built to stagger targets and leave them reeling. We got a mission. Where on Mars are we going? Black Shield, Firebase Thuria, Phobos. Why don't I get a hold of the thing? Thank you, Shax. Mad but whiz. Respawn. Let's get to the spark. Mom's got the lead back. Let's go get the spark and put it in there, Riff.
Yes, Guardian. Check. Confirmed. Checking. Confirmed.
Out of my way. I'm most certainly down and out. No, don't let him get it. Don't. Come on. Nice backflip. This is getting tight. No. Don't let them retake the lead. We got him. I didn't get him. Yes, our team. Oh, you son of a bitch. Finding spawn location. Oh, you asshole. Hi, AG, by the way. Sorry, it's a bit intense playing this and trying to chat to chat. Nope. Really should see if I can get Ankhbot to be saying hello to you. That jump was fine. I know I've had some sticky ones earlier on. Bus. Of course they're capturing it. Damn it! And now they're there. Yes. No. You nearly back, Jeff.
Just about to be, hang on a minute. Just let me go back to the tower and pick up another couple of contracts.
Cool.
How's
this
it going?
This one isn't going so well. It's close. It's been closer.
Is it still Rift?
Yeah, I decided to do another Rift match.
What do you think of it so far?
Rift is pretty good. It does seem to have those very annoying moments where somebody will still sort of sneak up on you because they've got ultimate level gear, they can one-shot you. Which is my problem with a lot of PvP games where people play the PvP from the start of it and just they're unstoppable. But it does seem to be a lot more balanced towards not having the unstoppable
It's like I was saying the other night, if light works the same way in PvP, it's not about who's got the part of it's about who's got the biggest gun, but it's also if your light's up, then you don't get penalties against a person with a higher light.
You can't hear me. What? Please tell me that's not been muted the whole damn time. Apparently OBS decided to mute me at some point.
Yes.
Oh, sorry, can I catch up on the video when we upload it?
Well, you won't be able to, because I'm recording it with OBS. Ooh, better helmet.
You finished your match?
Yeah, I'm just going to leave for matchmaking so you can join in.
Right.
Hi, Chris. Now.
Hi, Chris.
And anyway, as I was saying, there's nothing wrong with those jumps. Earth noise? What do you mean by earth noise, Chris?
Let's join your fire team. Do you see we can make a clan?
No.
It seems we can. There's an option for a clan in the roster screen.
Oh, don't tell me it's doing the thing I've told it to not do again. I mean, it's going to be because that's what you're telling me it's doing, but. Oh, bugger off.
Oh, it's not doing that annoying thing. It's just being annoying.
Can you still hear me, Chris? I've had to turn myself down to avoid the buzz, so... Hopefully you can still hear me.
That's good.
Hopefully the buzz is gone and you can hear me.
Okay, I'll go with that.
Kind of the buzz is gone, or kind of you can still hear me? What are we going at here? Any particular Crucible matches you fancy, Jeff?
I've got the Rift contract, so let's do another Rift match.
Another Rift?
Yeah. Then we do Supremacy, because that's a good one.
No buzz, but you can't really hear me. I'm quiet-ish.
Can you see what's happening though? Because that's probably the more important thing.
Right, Jeff is super loud. I bring Jeff down to here. Okay, that should be better for you, hopefully. This audio balancing.
This sound making thing.
Well, hopefully we're not the only two who want to play Rift at the moment.
Well, there were a whole load of them before, weren't there?
So have you seen much of the stuff coming out of New York Comic Con this weekend, Jeff?
Not a lot.
Any of it interesting you at all?
I've been seeing like all the RT pics on Twitter.
Yeah, some of that's pretty sweet. Did you see all of the Ruby stuff, like all of the Ruby artwork?
Hmm. Did you see the Ruby character piece, Ruby?
The
that was Mangle,
trailer.
Sorry. Yeah.
Yeah. That looked cool. Is it me, or does it look? Does the animation style look to have changed a bit?
It does look different, yeah.
Better? I'm gonna say it looks better. Ooh, come on. One last guy.
Yeah, I'm wondering how they're gonna progress the story now, because it's not really Ruby anymore, because they're not the team anymore, are they?
Well, I'm kinda guessing they're gonna bring the band back together, sort of thing.
Both bands or just the one band?
Well, hopefully Team Ruby.
Mm-hmm.
Juniper might be a bit more difficult. Any other bands you might be talking about? I'm not sure.
No, those are the two I was thinking of.
I mean, those are the two bands that seem to be having recruiting problems.
Hmm.
At the end of season 3. No, I was just going to say there's been a load of stuff about Marvel Defenders coming out, which looks super exciting. They've just done a trailer for, the first official trailer with footage for Iron Fist. I don't know if you've watched any of the Netflix stuff.
No, I haven't.
It's
never gets old. This never gets old.
It's a real mixed bag. Like, the Daredevil stuff's been really great. The Jessica Jones stuff was interesting but very heavy.
Oh, we're here again.
The Luke Cage stuff I've seen so far was episode 1, and that seemed to be really good.
Mm.
Daredevil series 2, which I'm trying to watch before I watch Luke Cage, has been really good and sort of been introducing Marvel like stuff.
Capture the Stark,
has he now, AJ?
Take it to the Rift.
It's interesting.
Spark charging.
But yeah, I'm seriously excited for what they're doing with Netflix, basically.
The Spark has arrived. Stop the enemy runner. Enemy runner near.
Damn it.
Well. Too late. They got your rift. Charging the spark.
How's that for some jumping, Chris?
The spark is available.
Are you gonna get it? No.
Runner out. Push forward.
Oh dear.
Runner approaching the rift.
I hope you noticed why I turned back there.
That did not go well.
Please tell me I didn't just get the entire team run into a...
Enemy rift ignited.
I did it. Didn't get back out again. 7 out of 10! Come on!
Spark charging. Moving in.
I'm running. I'm jumping. Now
yeah.
I'm going.
Shove,
oh yeah. Why did I do that one though? That did not go. Okay, I'm gonna work on the cheering at the end.
Charging the spark.
In action.
The spark is available. Enemy has the spark. Stop them.
No!
Enemy runner approaching the rift.
I'm dead, so you've got to stop them.
Enemy runner ignited your rift. Lost the lead.
Good,
you're doing well. Oh, the one that's losing.
Spark charging. The spark has arrived.
No. No.
Enemy runner active. Stop them. Enemy runner incoming.
Oh.
Enemy runner.
Stopped him.
Oh, well done.
Sorry, I thought that guy was bad. That guy was.
Charging the spark.
Thankfully, punching in the face will,
I got a chain lightning. I got one of them.
Spark ready. Take it. Enemy has the spark. Enemy runner advancing. Heavy ammo inbound. The enemy ignited your rift. Heavy ammo available.
Oh no.
I've started floating there for some reason.
Has arrived.
I'm nowhere near it.
Defend your runner.
You're going the wrong way, my friend.
Your runner is advancing.
Where are you going, you lost little man?
I didn't get it.
Some guy just got it and ran straight at the enemy instead of their face.
This is probably why we're not winning.
Charging the spark.
Right in the spawn point.
Spark ready. Take it. Stop the enemy runner.
Oh dear.
Enemy runner near. Enemy runner neutralized.
Good.
Spark charging. Is available. Enemy has the spark. Stop them. Enemy runner incoming. Enemy runner is down.
No, the enemy runner does not advance. I shot him in the face. And his mate. And his third mate.
Charging the spark. Arrived. Your runner has the spark. Your runner is advancing.
Running, running, dying, dying.
Runner is down. Forward.
Does our runner know where he's going this time? Seems to.
They've stopped your spark, runner.
Oh, and you probably missed that as well. Thanks for the host, Chris. I just checked out the auto-hosting stuff today, that seems interesting.
Mm-hmm.
Destroyer of cats!
The spark is available!
Also destroyer of our entire team.
Enemy runner active! Stop them! Enemy runner approaching the rift. Spark runner down!
Well, I got him.
Too close.
But that didn't go well.
Not soon enough. That was close. Damn close.
Oh, you did well.
I shoved it in their rift twice.
I got a new cloak.
I got a hand cannon that is worse than my gun.
I don't know about that one.
I don't know if I like hand cannons enough to infuse my exotic gun into a hand cannon.
I didn't do well at that one at all.
Oh, we've got another one coming up.
That's okay. I think they worked together a bit more than we did.
Yeah. You want to do another rift?
Yeah.
With a rift. Should we do one more rift and then try the Prison of Elders? And then call it a night, or see where we're at.
See where we're at then.
Thanks for the tweet there, AG. I hear you just hit a load of followers on Twitter, so hopefully some of them's come. Oh, wow.
What?
Oh, my knee just clicked.
Oh. Getting old.
Yeah. Oh, I bought the game that I think I'm going to be bringing for the FBF live action. Let's play.
Yeah, that's what it is.
I think I shall. Smash Up.
I've heard things about this.
Well, I figured it's a game that I've wanted to get for a while. I've played it once, and there was a discount on it on Amazon if I bought it and two of the expansions. So I've got the base game, and then I've got the level awesomeness level 9000 expansion, and then I've got the Pretty Pretty Princess expansion. Have you ever what have you seen of Smash Up?
Just the name, really.
It's basically a game where you have faces that you need to. Jeff might be older than you, AG. Jeff's complaining that I'm complaining about AG's complaining that I'm complaining about getting old. Basically you.
Oh, these three chaps have got the same ship as me, yeah.
Found a ship friend.
Bobos, I have bad memories of this place.
I have bad memories of this place. This is where I just was when you weren't here. But basically, yeah, you've got bases that
Bravo
you need to
team.
Invade. But to make up your deck of cards to play with,
spark
you pick
will
from
ignite
two
the
of
rift,
the factions.
And your enemies will burn.
So you might be like the steampunk ninjas.
Spark charging.
Or with the expansions I've got, you might be the fairy cat. And then basically, like,
spark
each of
arrived.
The teams will have a unique sort of power. Things like the ninja have the power to move between bases.
Runner out. Push forward.
I got one of them.
Your runner is advancing. Gain the lead. Spark runner is down. You're falling behind.
Neutral kill.
Charging the spark.
Ow.
Get him, boss.
Spark is available.
Oh, just to believe with that.
You're in the lead.
I've got the spark.
Your runner has the spark. A runner approaching the rift.
I have a contract for that. I would like to do that at some point.
Ow.
Team ignited the rift.
To quote the TMNT, booyaka shot.
Spark charging. Stop the enemy runner. Enemy runner advancing. Enemy runner is
enemy
down.
Runner not incoming anymore. Enemy runner bullets.
Charging the spark.
You got a contract to get the rift.
Yeah.
Right. It's pretty clear here.
Spark ready. Take it. You've taken the spark. Get to the rift. Here
got
in
it.
The rift. Run. Ignited the rift.
Well
work,
done.
Run.
Whale plan.
Spark charging.
Now let's do that again. Let's not do that again.
The spark is available. Runner out. Push forward.
I will as soon as I get there.
Your runner is advancing. They stopped your spark, runner. Heavy ammo on the way. Your runner moving in. Heavy ammo available. They've defeated your spark runner. Spark charging. Spark has arrived.
has the spark. Stop them. Enemy runner incoming. Enemy runner neutralized. Charging the spark.
Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on.
The spark is available.
Go, yeah.
You're the runner, Guardian. Run. Run. Ignite the rift.
You've got like the whole team around you, Jeff.
Enemy rift ignite. Only 5 minutes left.
I'm lost.